Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town at noon. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby community tomorrow in Chinatown will unearth the thing.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun. I'll catch him.
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead.
Somebody around here has to catch him! Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up. Grandpa taught me this little trick. Somewhere good.
This will help
about this mess. Just like Grandpa taught me. Here you go, Grandpa. Snared run. Always happens. You and me, we're his favorites. That's why Grandpa taught us the best. Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill.